unleashed. He's a triple threat.
We are truly experiencing greatness
making his way
on a
to
different
the ring,
level.
Representing the Alliance from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Hermes!
3+ years at the top of WWE for this man. Nobody has been able to defeat the Tribal Chief.
A reign of epic proportions. Dozens have tried. Dozens have failed.
Think about this. Hall of Famers, main eventers, crossover stars. None of them have been able to defeat Roman Reigns.
A record-breaking champion, an unbeatable competitor.
And Roman looks more determined than ever.
That's why every time Roman competes, it is a history-making moment. The Enforcer, Solo Sikoa.
And his opponents. Representing the Bloodline from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the Bloodline.
One thing is for certain with Solo in the ring, we're about to see a beatdown.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the prestigious champion, The Rock!
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Well, guys, there's only one question left. Do you smell what The Rock?
Saxton, know your role and never say that again.
The Rock soaking up the adulation of the people one last time before the bell rings. The preparations have been completed and our superstars are ready for the
Reigns! The Great One is down! The Rock is down!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Rearing, uh-oh! He's turning the tables!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus. Bam! But Reigns!
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
Nothing to do with any of that.
Comes back into the ring.
Hooked in.
Yonagi!
Feeling like it's over for Sokoa. Reigns hits it!
So much brutality with that move tonight.
For the win! Two! No, he beats the count!
And to borrow an old catchphrase, The Rock says, not yet.
And not often we see the Tribal Chief.
Does he have him here?
A defiant kick out after one.
Still not enough to put him away.
And Sokoa gets warded off.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Knew what was coming there. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He has a tendency to take a hand. Just turned into South Swanson Street.
Oh, sweep.
Nicely done.
Reigns' position at the head of the table being challenged there.
Yeah, The Rock is already electrifying the WWE Universe in this one.
Up to the top.
Manhandle slam.
The Rock got all of it.
Chop block. He's been placed in the corner now.
Bang!
And stomping away in the corner. He returns to the ring. And pure cheapness we just saw with that attack.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
An elbow will break that up. He's looking a little weary now.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Held in a perilous position. And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. Devastating.
Here it comes.
A rock with a rock bottom.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Corey, we're going to see it. The most electrifying move in all.
Crowd here tonight. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Oh my! He's got the answer for that one. Big counter from Reigns.
Big punch finds its mark.
And the Tribal Chief being met with hostility there.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Punch! Uppercut!
Man.
What a punch.
I think that one busted Roman Reigns open.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
Back into the ring. What reflexes to stop Sakoa? Headbutt, vicious.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters that.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Right now.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
I can't believe this atmosphere.
Everyone wanted a banger, and boy, you got it.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
Yeah, gave you the first hit, Meyer. He's reached the top. Now
I saw the thing.
Do it. Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad. Superman punch from Reigns.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Big one. Don't do this.
Oh, my gosh. I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts?
Brutal fall off the cell all the way down to the floor.
That'll change his career forever, Cole. And frankly, it'll probably change mine.
The WWE Universe standing at attention, completely entranced by this matchup now.
Can't miss action taking place in front of them. Nobody wants to blink. They do not want to miss a second of the action at this point.
Powerless position to be in right now.
No! Oh, oh, my God! Off the top of the cell!
This is rather reckless of him, wouldn't you say?
This whole match is reckless.
But necessary.
For these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
And he puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Yurinagi!
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top.
What a spear by Reigns.
How much more can they endure?
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Spear by Reigns.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
He has him right where he wants him.
Spear by Reigns.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Reigns has him.
Oh,
oh my God, he took a massive plunge.
And now he's making his way down the cell wall.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He'll head to the ring.
Superman punch!
That's gotta be it.
Enable the counter.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Solo must be getting phased by this attack.
Solo has to find a way to turn things around.
Heaved up, charge!
slam. What impact.
And that took Reigns down.
There's two. And a kick out.
The Tribal Chief digging down deep and feeding through it.
You might not respect his methods, but you have to respect his determination.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Oh, my gosh. What one hand.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Power slam.
Yes, the trash can connects.
Talk about taking out the trash.
Sent right into the corner. Whoa, what a drop kick.
Reigns unleashing a superhuman attack on The Rock there. He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
This is in total disbelief right now.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, strong impact! Oh, man! Oh, God! Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
A well-timed dodge.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Effective arm drag.
The Great One has become relentless.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
And we just saw some serious up.
The Rock has him hooked.
That has got to be the one.
And our official is unable to get there and count this pin.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
The Rock said.
Rock bottom. Picture perfect from The Rock.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Stop to the gut, too.
This offense has got to be draining Sokoa.
Sokoa needs to.
Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up here.
Wow, Reigns nailed it. Reigns has identified the target. Step back. Unloading their best shot. What's more?
Cover. Two. That could have been it right there.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Double leg takedown. Got the shoulders down. Shoulders
and
down.
He stops the count.
Yeah. Ooh, blows that down with a well-placed kick. Elbow saying not today.
Oh, The Rock is daring him to bring it.
Hooked and
yeah. The Rock got all of it.
Two.
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
The devil was afoot in this Hell in a Cell match. Let's take another look, guys.
From all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.